Everything old is new again. I am somewhere near Cameron, South Carolina at the Old Tyme Bean Company. Now they specialize in things like purple hull peas and speckled butter beans, things that many of you have never even heard of, but you should. But that's not how they started. Come on, let me take you where the food comes from.